Document Builder is the fast and easy way to make employee documents. Document Builder allows you to create your own templates for your documents. This video describes how you can create document templates for appointment letter. Document Builder uses the mail merge feature in Microsoft Word, so it's necessary to have Microsoft Word installed. My company has 10 new joinees today. I want to make appointment letters for all of them. Let me show you how to prepare a document template for the appointment letter. I'll use this template to create appointment letters in the future. So, you have to create the template only once. Step 1. Create an appointment letter in Microsoft Word with sample data. The document can run into as many pages as you want. Step 2. Open up Document Builder and choose Create Template. Step 3. Pick the fields that you want to appear in the appointment letter. Step 4. Click Finish to create a template file in Microsoft Word. Step 5. Now, copy the contents from the sample appointment letter into the template file. Step 6. Replace sample data with mail merge fields in the template file. Step 7. Save the file. The template file is now ready. Step 8. Upload the file to Document Builder. Now, the file is available to all the users to create appointment letters. Now, you can create appointment letters with Document Builder instantly. Check out the video on how to create documents with Document Builder. Document Builder makes it extremely easy to make employee documents like appointment letter. With Document Builder, a lot of data from attend HRM can be brought into your documents to make information-rich documents in your own custom formats.